In this video, we will learn how we can create a bootable USB flash drive for Windows 10. So just open your browser and download one tool, it's a Rufus. So just go for rufus.aq.io or either search for Rufus in the Google and just go down and down. You need to be download the software. Actually, it's a really nice utility and it's a very small utility and it's a too fast to create the bootable image. So now just click on the Rufus download option. As you seen here, it's a very small, it's only in KB. And after download, just install this software. And I'm assuming you already have Windows 10 ISO image. And if you don't have, don't worry, I'm providing you the download link also. And your whatever USB flash drive that you want to use, its space must be more than 4 GB. So after just download, just install this one. Click on yes. So here, as you seen here, the first by default it's selecting your USB drive. And you need to be leave each and every setting. Only the thing you just leave as it is, like NTFS and the space. Only one thing that you require, just click on the CD icon and select your image. Actually, I already downloaded my Windows 10 image and now I need to provide the image path. So just click on it and click on the open one. Just select this image. And then after, as you see here, it's already detected. Now just click on the start to just start the image. And now if you have any data, just remove, take the backup of data in flash drive, and then after click on OK. And it will take little bit time, depend on your hardware configuration. So as you seen here, now it's started. And then it's now creating the file system. After that, it will start the copying ISO image, and then after it will be finished. As you seen here, it's showing copying ISO image. So just wait and watch, and within 5 minutes, it will create the bootable image. As you seen here, now it's ready. So now close this one. So if you again go for your flash drive and if you see, as you seen here, now it's showing me this images. And if you have three files, so one file is bootmgr and one file is bootmgr.efi. These are the two important files that's required for the bootable file. And if you go to the boot folder, so there's one folder like this ATFS boot. So these are the important files that's required to make any USB drive to bootable. So these files are there. So now you are easily able to boot your PC with the USB flash drive. So hope you like my videos. Please visit my website for more tutorials like this.